Now no one told you life was gonna be this way. You're looking for some help to get you through the day. You'll find the answers in this book right here. The Lord will speak to you and help you to conquer your fear, 'cause He'll be there for you.
Just read your Bible and pray.
He'll be there for you.
In your heart He will stay.
He'll be there for you.
And He'll strengthen you too.
They're made in the beginning, when Earth just started spinning. But then they started sinning, the Adam family. Their story's not a fable, the animals they labeled. They had a Cain and Abel, the Adam family.
Snake. Break. Mistake.
And that's the big and small of the family first of all of. We're living with the fall of the Adam family.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started with a godly man who built a mighty ship. Now this man Noah and his sons, they built with all their might, because God told them it would rain for 40 days and nights, for 40 days and nights. They put the animals in the ark, God brought them two by two. While they stayed safely in the ark, the flood tide grew and grew. The flood tide grew and grew. They floated on the water while the ark was tossed about, till Noah sent a dove to see when they could all come out. When they could all come out. The ship's aground on Ararat, that's where they disembarked, with Ham and Shem and Japheth too. And Noah and his wife, the animals, were saved by God
from the flood here on Noah's Ark.
Green pastures is the place for me. Abram and I are family. You'll take your flocks to Canaan shores. I'll just pitch my tent by Sodom's door.
With God is where I'd rather be. He said He'd make a nation of me. All His blessings are my great reward. I'll just build an altar to the Lord. The prayers,
the snares,
God's choice,
it's voice.
God spared your life.
Goodbye, salty wife.
Now let's get out of here.
There's Jacob with no hair on his chin, a mama's boy with real smooth skin.
But Esau was a hairy guy who lived beneath the open sky. What a pair of twins. But they're brothers, they're biblical brothers all the way. Different as night and day.
Now Esau's life was wild and free. He had great hunting ability.
But Jacob sold a pot of stew and stole his brother's blessing too. What a family. But they're brothers, they're biblical brothers. And you'll find they lived a lot, they fought a lot, they even talked to God a lot. You could lose your mind.
Cross the sea and don't look back now. They're gonna set their people. one of the judges, strong as he could be. Watch out for Philistines! Samson, hair to his ankles, long as it could be. Watch out for Philistines! In the Philistines' hall, we all recall how we slew them all with the donkey's jaw. Then Delilah said, let me shave your head, but their temple came down on them instead. With Samson, fooled by Delilah, blind as he could be. Watch out for Philistines! Watch out for Philistines! Samson, find him in Judges 13 through 16!
Come and listen to my story about a man named Job, a righteous man and the richest on the globe. Then one day, just to test Job's faith, God allowed Satan to take it all away. Flocks, that is, all his servants, his children too. Well, the next thing you know, Job was tempted to deny. Kinfolk said, Job, curse God and die. Said, only sinners get this kind of grief. But he stood fast and he held onto his belief. The Lord gives, the Lord takes away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Now it's time to say goodbye to Job and all his pain. Even all that trouble wouldn't make him curse God's name. And then the Lord gave him more children for posterity. And then a heaping helping of his old prosperity. Riches, that is. God is faithful. Whatever happens, y'all praise God now. Hear?
Well, he's moving on. Defeat those prophets of Baal.
Now his servant Elisha has one thing to say. Give me a double portion of your spirit before you ride away.
Well, he's moving on.
Joseph. Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Trusting God for your salvation sure does help a lot. Isn't it comforting to know? Someday you're gonna go where everybody knows your name, and they'll all be glad you came. You're gonna be where you'll be free of the troubles you overcame, up in heaven where everybody knows your name.